A day after Diwali celebrations, toxic smog choked the capital city. Smog, a mixture of smoke and fog, is a type of air pollution, and every year the capital city suffers from it. Low visibility affected hundreds of commuters in the city. Pollution was so severe that people were asked to stay indoors. This time, air quality crossed 42 times over the safe limit. And it continues to affect normal life in Delhi and NCR.